semester looking. I get that. No, I'm not having any luck with any of this. You know, it's frustrating too. This is an art elective, right? And this is not a thing that I am just naturally gifted at, but I bought, you know, all the supplies they said we needed to get, so I've got pencils, I got these paint markers, and then I got a bunch of different kind of paintbrushes. So I got all these paintbrushes that I know they're not the nicest paintbrushes, but for an art elective that I know I'm not going to be majoring in art, I don't see what it's gonna hurt, but as you can tell, I have yet to even dip these in paint because I have no idea what to even do for this final. Yeah, and then I got one just because even though I don't know what I would do with this fan brush, it's really soft. So I thought that I would get it just to have it because it was soft. So I have been enjoying the feeling of it for myself. Paintbrushes or, I don't know, soft things on you just because the temptation is there. No, I've always done it. Here, hold on just a second. This fan brush is a really good example. Can't just hold still. It feels good, right? From it. Yeah, I'm telling you, it's nice. It's different when somebody else is doing it for you too, but I still like it even if I'm just doing it for myself. Yeah. Here. Since I'm not making good use of these by painting with them, I will just sit here and try to do ASMR on you. How about that? Watch ASMR. Oh, well, I watch it pretty frequently. I love ASMR for when I have headaches or when I'm feeling a little bit anxious or overwhelmed. Sometimes even when I'm just trying to sleep. But ASMR itself is autonomous sensory brain even response. And that is sights or sounds that give you tingles, like from the top of your head all the way down your back. So like when people brush you like that, or like that, exactly. Sometimes it's just taking the end and brushing a little hair out of the way, or maybe brushing that one. It's really good, isn't it? Okay, here. Let's see if we can test out a couple of these and see which one gets you tingles. How about that? Okay, let's give it a try. Just a second. Okay, so we've got this one's a little bit bigger. Can you see that? And I'm going to just run this along your hairline. Smaller, but it's the same idea. It's still a flat brush. And I'm At one point, but this is going to be fantastic or not. I don't want to insult you if it's not something that you think is flattering. And that's not because you're not amazing. It's because I'm not a very good artist. But regardless, I'm going to give this my best shot. Investment. Before we go, I'm going to do a little bit of this.